colours that you, and furnishings that you're comfortable yeah. with at home.
Well, because you've got, for argument's sake, you've got some chairs that are upholstered, some chairs that aren't, some chairs that are really tactile, some chairs that are wood. So I suppose it's how we do we bring some of that in? Do we not bring it in? Or does it need to be more, say, just metal and wood?
No.
What would work for you?
I think you need to have a variation, because like most people around here, they've highlighted that they work well in different ceramics, doing different things. So, you know, you might be comfortable on a sofa doing, like you said, stress journaling or being creative, or you might be wanting to be at a desk to do admin stuff. So I think it's nice to have a mix. So if you come in and you think, oh, I need to do this, I need to think this way today, or for the next couple of hours, you can sit there, or I need to, you can sit there, it's, you know, to sort of satisfy both ends.
It feels like you would have to have different rooms for different things, like a soft, comfy room, one with like water dripping down there, or a window, one where you could have earphones on and it wouldn't interrupt the person next to you because they've got earphones. Could be loud, yeah, so you're all like this, but you're all quite happy there. So it'd almost be like if you're in a creative thing, like, you know, let's go to the padded room or something like that with pastel colours and white colours and stuff. But if you're in a, I need to get something done. So I think you need different rooms, because I don't think anyone's going to work the same
way. Well, I don't necessarily know if you need different rooms. I think different areas.
Different zones, yeah.
Different zones.
So you mean not partition it off?
I think people need to, actually that comes to your point about being able to see difference and that being able to see out the window. You know, you need to be able to look in your line of sight and then to be lots of different things happening if you want to look away from your laptop screen. There needs to be that kind of...
I think it's more like a kind of like, at some point in time you know, I'm out of that stuffy office, but I'm here to get some work done.
Yeah.